to What It Do, Fade Master Loz here, live and direct. Today, a good video in store for y'all. Today, I will be unboxing and setting up the Master Airbrush Compressor. Not familiar with a compressor is. A compressor is just something that's gonna shoot out air or any type of substance that's put inside to be able to use. With a compressor, it's gonna be able to sharpen that line, make that line super sharp with the hair dye enhancement. So y'all stay in tune. Why did I buy it? Find out at the end. Fade Master Loz here, live and direct. Let's go. Interested in any of the tools that you see in this video, click the link down below. The best tools you can get.
Hold up, Dion. This you?
Now y'all know I had to get y'all a fresh unboxing of this Master Airbrush to let y'all see what you gonna get. First thing first, let's go ahead and open her up. With the first open, first thing you get is the spray nozzle. Next, we're gonna go ahead and open it up and let's see, instruction manual. Not very good instruction manual, but an instruction manual. There you have it, the compressor. That's what y'all here for. This is the unboxing, and I'm gonna show you how to set it up. You also get a hose that will be connected to the nozzle. This is pretty much everything that you want to get with the air compressor straight out the box. Also, you can see that they have a holding stand for the nozzle so that you don't just have your nozzle laying around. Now that was the unboxing. As you see, it got that plastic on it, but we're gonna go ahead and get through this plastic real fast, and I'm gonna show y'all how to set it up. Let's get it, how to set it up. We're gonna connect the hose first. That's gonna be the first step we do. We're gonna go ahead and connect that hose. We're gonna connect the hose on the same side as the air pressure gauge. Twist to the right, it's very simple. Make sure it's tight so that you don't have any air loose. The spray nozzle and the nozzle holder will be the next two things that we go ahead and connect. For the nozzle holder, we're gonna go ahead and unscrew that same piece that you see me unscrewing, and we're gonna sit it down like so. Now, it has three different positions that you could put it in. So whichever position is comfortable for you will be where you need to go ahead and put it at. Once you find that position, you wanna go ahead and screw that back on in a tight position so that it doesn't move. You should have something that looks very similar to this. Now, for the nozzle, the spray nozzle is very simple to set up. We're gonna go ahead and take it out. We're gonna screw that hose that we screwed to the machine in the beginning. We're gonna screw that to the bottom of this, making sure that no air seeps out of the hose. You should have something that looks very similar to that. Quick and easy setup.
how you set up everything.
Now I had to give a sound of how it sounds when it's on. I'm gonna see if I can get that Tune 45 to work in there. So y'all stay tuned for a video update of that. But there we have it. That has been an unboxing and how to set it up, because I was looking and I see that it ain't a lot of videos where people talking about unboxing and setting it up. I'm gonna keep it 100. Them instructions, they ain't gonna help that much.
See this from the jump. These instructions, if you can see it. Can you see that? These instructions ain't gonna help you. Ain't gonna help you set it up. Reason I got it is because most people may know this and most people may not. When you got tools that's corded versus cordless, you lack some power. So I decided to get a corded compressor instead of a cordless compressor, because the amount of power that I needed to be able to do it and keep moving at 30-minute intervals. So when I click something, I need it to work immediately. So that's the reason that I had to get a corded compressor, because it gives me more power. It allows me to keep moving at a high tempo rate so that I won't be in the shop all day. So I set it on the side because when you cut it on, it's so much power that it kind of goes off to the right a little bit. Like, so you're going to have it up against a wall or up against something where it won't move. That's the reason that I got the corded compressor. If you're interested in this compressor, the link is down below. Appreciate you for watching. Make sure you click that like, that comment, and also subscribe. Stay tuned for the next video. Fade Master Lowe's here. Live and direct. Let's go.